What's up, guys? So we just got to Pittsburgh in the last video. This is part 11, I believe. The last of this part.
There I go. See if you can get it propped open with something.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Yeah, you might want to prop it. You might want to get something. He's not going to be able to hold that forever.
Okay, go!
All right, I got it. I got it.
Okay. I didn't mean to grab that. Whoops. Oh, cool. Smoke bombs create a cloud that blocks enemy vision. They also stun enemies on impact, allowing you to grab them or escape. Oh, cool. I had forgotten you get smoke bombs in this game.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
People that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
That's just a supplies list. It's nothing too exciting. Go ahead and craft another Molotov. Okay, have I picked this room clean? I think there's. Yeah, I want to say that I have. I don't think there's anything else. Alright.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
So, kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Now I don't want to freaking use the Molotov. Was that a training manual? Nice. I think so. Nice health kit upgrades. Health kits are now 33% stronger. Nice. One thing I'm not picking up very much of is those things that, capsules or whatever they are that you use to upgrade this stuff. I'm not picking up very many of those. Yeah, I'm sure I'm missing them somewhere, but I feel like I'm, the last couple areas, I feel like I've been extra caught, extra, thorough, so I don't know. We got two doors. Which door goes to what?
Let's do this.
I've been using this one a lot. Secondary piercing. Haven't been using the bow at all. Reload speed. Plus one magazine capacity.
We'll do just fine.
Nice. I've got a whopping 2 bullets in that one. Get a Pittsburgh map. Okay. Yeah, maybe I'll rock the bow for a bit. I haven't used it much. Maybe we'll rock that.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right, here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Yeah, you don't know who's around. Or what is around.
Else you can drive me crazy with.
Savage Starlight. Nice.
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
How did you learn to shoot?
Man screaming.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we're.
Whoa. you hear something?
Yeah, yeah.
Just go investigate, douchebag. Beat you with your own club there.
Oh, thank God.
Thankfully, that part was pretty easy. So I feel like I've died enough for my liking in the last couple parts, so I'd prefer to not have.
Okay, we need to light them up. Ready?
Any more death?
Doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
Tool level 2, nice. We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this and the strip district in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat. There's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. That ain't good.
Chasing his tours.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, for fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing his tours.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes.
Over there. I saw someone.
I saw him.
Get him! By those sandbags!
Killed that asshole at least. I gotta get somewhere where they can't surround me. Because this isn't going very well.
You over there?
He's gone.
Assholes.
Thank you.
this asshole go?
He's not here. You keep searching.
Here he is.
Bitch, you're not gonna get me this time. Douchebag.
I see him!
Oh yeah, that's a good one. I need that.
I see him! Yeah.
She's scared. Running up. Crap, she's doing just scares me. I keep thinking somebody's behind me. Get your effing ass down, dumbass. God dang it, get your... Come on, come here, asshole. Why would you give? Why would you? God dang it, I'm gonna die. I say as I frickin' expose. God dang it, help me. I'm gonna need help. Not, dude, not the socket. God dang it. Get your ass down. Get your ass down now. Now. Get your damn ass down. All right.
Don't lose him!
Here he is!
She's scaring the shit out of me. I wish she'd stop doing shit. She just freaks me out. All this running around she's doing for not doing anything. Like, god dang, girl. Bitch, son of a bitch. God dang it. Alright.
Richard.
Thanks for helping me out with some ammo there, Ellie. Need to be useful in some way. Yeah, this is getting out of hand. But freaking every video is like several deaths. Get the F out of there. God dang it, this is so effing annoying. I think I'm safe, and then, of course, that asshole kills me. God dang it. This is pissing me off. Alright, Ellie, if you could hand me some ammo, that'd be great. Thank you. Shit, I don't think I grabbed the ammo. God dang it. Stupid prick. Really, asshole?
Move in!
God, this is... Oh my god, this is effing difficult. Alright. This is a pain in the ass. Okay. This is an absolute pain in the ass.
Thanks.
Shit, Joel, that guy's got a shotgun.
I'm not worried about it. About damn time they die in one hit. Shotgun for your asshole. What fucking bitches coming over here, are they? No bullshit. Please. Forget my language. Good grief. I'm just kidding. This is making me panic slightly. I'm trying not to, but it's difficult. Get the F out of there, bro. Get the fuck out. Get the fucking shit. Fucking shit. Get out of there. Get out of there now. Excuse my French. I'm sorry, but oh my god. Oh my god. Stupid. Hell yeah.
To the edge of the universe and back. Enduring survive.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading, it's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
Joke book. No Pun Intended, Volume 2, by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock. Because it's meteor. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
All right, I'm done. For now.
I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now. I like that one. That's a good one. So where do we go from here exactly? So this is a bookstore, huh? Oh, so that's what this was. It was a bookstore. And there's going to be an exit somewhere in this building. Where, I don't know, but... Let's go ahead and use it, because I haven't been using shivs much. Let's just go ahead and use it. A map. I'll go ahead and upgrade that because that probably wouldn't hurt to have that upgraded. As much as I've been dying lately. That's where I was hiding out earlier. Yeah.
Let's see where this leads us. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I'll move that plank.
Seriously, yeah, I'm sorry, guys. Where the hell is this pallet? Oh my god, is it that thing way over there? If so, I was not expecting it to be clear over here. I was not searching for it way over here. Took an embarrassingly long time.
What was that all
about? You know, we're coming to the
hotel.
I'm just
an idiot.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Set that plank like they did.
What the hell? That'd be too heavy for me, I would assume.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
Before I do, let's search this area.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
been a rough couple videos, dying a lot and then getting mixed up and not being able to find where the frick I needed to go. Like, it has been a rough couple videos. Freaking Ellie almost knocked me off.
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
This is too rich for my blood.
But it was
nice. I wonder if there's a thing around here that would tell me the safe code. Probably.
That we can get up there.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been so long since I've played this Last of Us that I have honestly forgotten the order that something's happening in. Guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and stop it here. This section's still going to, it's going to be going for a while, so I'm going to stop it here, guys, and I will see you guys in the next part of Last of Us Part 1, so I'll see you guys soon. Make sure you like and subscribe.